Hey, what's going on guys? Finally, iPhone is supported live wallpaper on the lock screen and home screen. Here you can see I have created lots of live wallpaper to enhance my iPhone experience. So in this video, I am going to show you how you can convert any video or any photo into the live wallpaper. So keep in mind that your iPhone is must support live wallpaper feature. The basic requirement using live wallpaper on your iPhone is you must using iOS 17 beta version or either iOS 17 stable version. It works on both of the version, so make sure your device is capable with iOS 17. To create a live wallpaper, you must capture any photo into the live wallpaper mode, means your live photo mode. So how to create a live photo? Just open your iPhone camera and toggle on live photo icon. So here indication is appear and so live photo is enabled. Just capture any image and apply some motion to create a live photo and make a best visual aspect. Just open your photo and make sure that your photo is available in the live mode. Don't forget or don't set any other method so it's not working properly. Just long press on your photo to check whether photo is working in live mode or not. After you satisfy with your image, just tap on the share icon bottom left corner, scroll little bit and click on the use as wallpaper. Once you tap on this, your iPhone screen look like this, and here you need to enable one option called live wallpaper. How you can do that? Just tap on this live photos option and your photo or any wallpaper is converted into the live wallpaper. Here you can see some of the motion are attached into live wallpaper lock screen, and if you are satisfied with your wallpaper, then tap on this add option and again click on this set wallpaper page. So finally guys, when you lock your device and your iPhone is enabled into the live mode and your wallpaper is animated on the lock screen. So finally guys, you know how to create a live photo and set as a live wallpaper. But what about when I use a multiple photo as a live wallpaper? Here you can see lots of animated, lots of abstract wallpaper, aesthetic wallpaper is converted into live wallpaper. To convert any video into live wallpaper, there is no rocket science behind this. Just use any other smartphone, other laptop, MacBook. You can use any bigger screen to capture the live photo. Just play the video in the other device and capture from your iPhone in the live photo mode. So that's it guys. I hope you know how to create any live video into the live photo and set as a live wallpaper on your iPhone in the iOS 17 update. So if you found this video is helpful, please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel TechRushi for watching amazing iPhone related video, and we will meet in the next video.